I have a vision for this community. It's a community where we're strong, secure, and socially inclusive. Where we live our lives proudly as Jews, confident, part of the wider world, part of Britain.
I'm very happy to support Laura as President of the Board of Deputies. She is an inspirational leader. Laura sees that faith schools are an integral part of the Jewish future and has been a champion of them, and indeed a champion of keeping Ivrit within the curriculum.
I'll be voting for Laura Marks for President of the Board because she has prioritised young people and education, because she sees that education is the only way to ensure a sustainable, long-term strength of our community.
The big issues facing us are, of course, security, attacks on Israel and how that feeds into anti-Semitism, defending our wonderful faith schools, and finally defending Jewish practice, which is so integral to how we live.
I'm supporting Laura because of her energy, because of her enthusiasm, and because she is an inspirational leader.
I'm sure that method that Laura has, that charm that she has in extracting money from people for good causes, will help and benefit greatly the Board of Deputies.
Since the very earliest days of Mitzvah Day, the Prime Minister has endorsed it, and all the major ministers come along. Dozens of MPs and councillors and imams, people come along not just because you know them. They support your vision, they support it when it fits in with their agenda, and of course that opens the doors.
Laura Marks is, in my view, the best candidate for president because of two very important reasons. The first one is she knows how to work cross-denominationally, and the second one is that she knows all the players in politics, in government and in civil society. I think she'll do a great job and she has my support.
She has contacts with government and indeed with the senior civil servants and politicians of all parties, and her networking skills are amazing, as is her leadership.
I'm voting for Laura because she's an inspirational leader who understands the changes the board needs to make.
I certainly support Laura to be the president of the Board of Deputies. I think she's worked very well with different communities and certainly with different political parties. That means that she could work across all different persuasions of political representation, and as such could actually reach some of the issues that other candidates cannot.
People know her and she's got a very strong record of getting things done.
So this is my promise to you. If I'm lucky enough to be elected president on May the 17th, we'll put together a plan. We'll refine it and think it through. Then we'll collectively pool our resources and pool our contacts, and together we will deliver. And we'll deliver not only for the board, but also for the whole community, because that's who we work for.